Dude, Wishmaster looks just like if my brother-in-law and Ray Liotta merged together.
It looks like an asshole.
Okay. It's Kane Hodder.
Whoa. No. Didn't even know that.
You realize that? Yeah. Which means this fight would not go down the same. Wishmaster would get his ass whipped. Although that beard has to stop. I don't know what Rogaine ad he's on, but it's not working.
Looks really weird. And his hair. He like can't tell if it's going to be a mullet or not.
He's so strong, he's just, his neck is his skull.
Look at these graphics, oh my god.
It's like the graphics on the Power Rangers movie.
This is like Resident Evil 1.